paper like that, you can be previewing things for your weekly paper, telling people something's coming up, giving them one little bit of information, and drive them back to that paper product. I don't see paper newspapers going away for a long time in small towns, because I see there's a tremendous value for you in your community in that people still feel ownership of your paper. You still have that personal connection to your community. That's not going to go away. You can enhance it using these things and drive them back. Daily people probably want to be looking towards moving completely this way, but I think in a weekly newspaper setting, you're just using it to drive people back to where you control the content and you make the money.